I decided to apply to become a mentee because I felt I needed the opportunity to develop my unique talents under the guidance of a female physician who has been in the field for longer than I have and who understands the unique challenges faced by women in the field of cardiology.